Hello world, it's 4 a.m. I'm up. What about you? Well, it's April the 2nd, 2018. April Fool's Day is come and gone. So what does that mean? It's time for you and I to get serious. So you're asking yourself, ML, why are you up so early? And what's so significant about it? Well, it's actually a holiday here in Nassau, Bahamas. So it's sort of significant to be up this early on a holiday when I could be in bed resting. I'll tell you what I'm doing up, you know. On second thought, I'll do better than that. I'll show you. Coffee, one word. And guess what? It's directly tied to my success. I tell you how. The weird thing is, I'm actually not a big fan of coffee. But you know who is? My wife. So I'm up really early. I'm preparing coffee for when she gets up. That's directly tied to my success for one particular reason. She is actually a fan of coffee, not just any coffee. This happens to be a favorite. Now, what happens is this. Coffee is a simple thing. There's really nothing much to it. But because it's something that she enjoys, she has a passion for, she truly understands coffee, everything about it, the various brands, the various grinds, the coarseness of it, the aroma. She likes it. She likes preparing it. She likes drinking it. She's really a coffee aficionado. And this is where the magic happens, people. Every weekend, I make the effort, despite the fact that I'm not really a big coffee fan, I make the effort to sit with my wife and have coffee with her, to do something she likes, to do something that relaxes her. Why? When your spouse is in a relaxed mood, when they're doing something that they love and have a passion for, it's a great time to have a conversation with them. Not just to sit and talk, but real conversation. It's a time when they are in actually a good mood to talk, when they are comfortable and able to express themselves in a deeper way. You and I, people that want to live a new bold life, this is actually a great way to get closer, to enhance your relationships. It's the perfect time to talk. Now you're probably saying, yeah, but a cup of coffee only takes 10 minutes. You're exactly right. For an average person, yes. But for you and I, no. It may only be 10 minutes over a cup of coffee, but the experience lasts a lifetime. After 20 years with my beautiful wife, I'm still learning new things about her. She's still learning new things about me. Why? Because we're able to talk and communicate in such a relaxed and comfortable way. It's unbelievable, people. 10 minutes invested in a cup of coffee, it lasts me a lifetime. And it's something that I'll continue to do for the rest of our life together. And after 20 years, it's simply getting better and better. That's tied to my success in one way. What's the use of moving forward and upward in life by yourself? What's the use of becoming healthier and wealthier if you have no one to share it with? What's the use of getting to the next level in life if your spouse, your friends, your family, the people you love and care about are left behind? It's tied to your relationships, folks. Your success is directly tied to your relationships. Your home life, family life, it's totally pointless and useless to chase your dream and not include your family. it's useless and pointless to achieve financial success. To get to the pinnacle and your life sucks at home, your relationships are lagging behind, far behind your success. It's a cause of stress. It's the cause of breakups. And you're not truly successful, people, if one part of your life is booming and the other parts of your life are lacking. Some people refer to this as life balance. I refer to it as living a newborn life. I refer to that as being symmetrical, balanced, mathematically balanced. That's way deeper and far more intricate than simple life balance. Symmetry applies to everything. And one cup of coffee, people, for me, equals success. You have to figure out what it is tied to your relationships that equals success. There are people in your life that you love and care about. In living a newborn life, it's important that you bring them along for the ride, as I want to bring you along for the ride on this journey, this success journey, this life journey. It's a full circle, people. It's not complete without your family and loved ones. It's not complete without your mindset. It's not complete without bringing it all along, keeping it together. That's how you and I live a newborn life. And for me, it starts with a good cup of coffee, people. Come on, let's do it. Let's make it happen. It's a cup of coffee for me. It could be anything for you. You, your job today, before the sun sets, is to figure out how you can cement your relationships. Get your relationships with other people. Your relationships is also tied to your health. You know, unhealthy relationships make you unhealthy physically and mentally. So if you're successful in one arena but lagging behind in the others, guess what? You're not successful, people. And if you truly want to be successful, hey, this is what it takes. I'm ML Newbold, people. Let's do it. Let's make it happen. Let's live a newbold life. And if it means getting up at 4 a.m. to prepare a simple cup of coffee that may only last 10 minutes, it's worth it, people. Because the resulting effects will last you a lifetime. Newbold life. Let's make it happen.